Oh my god. Look at how rude. This place is a joke. Even the furniture, look at that table. I love it. Oh my gosh. No. This is the first reaction, guys. This is, I'm in a towel. I just got out of the pool. No, look. Oh my. Okay, wait. No.
Oh my god.
What on earth is this? Oh my god. Honestly, I did not know places like this existed in Australia.
Australia.
All right, let's go through a little tour. So we've got the bed. Pajamas! Oh my gosh. Look. Wow. This is. Do you know what? Oh, I can't.
I actually feel like crying.
Is that salt?
I'm getting in this bath.
Bath salts, the good kind. This is the tan that we're talking about, bronze and contour.
Yes. Rescue patches after our long flight.
Cute, rescue patches.
How adorable.
Cute, pack your bags. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Nah. I obviously haven't been on a Tarte trip before, so I. This is all new to me and.
It's very overwhelming.
This is amazing. And everyone here is so nice. All the girls here are so gorgeous. I mean, I'm sure you guys would have realized that they're all from Australia. It's all Aussie YouTubers. I think it's like 10 of us. So we're all getting along really well. Everyone's so sweet and so nice. It's such a nice opportunity. I'm so thankful for Tarte. Thank you. It feels like we're in Bali or like in Thailand. A Polaroid and a Yui robe. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm done.
Are you kidding me? We are going to attempt to pop this bottle of champagne.
First ever.
We've both never done it before. I think I've done it once in my Bondi apartment and I hit the roof, made a little dent in the roof, so.
Oh, uh-oh. I'm gonna have to go. I'll go get it. This drone. Do you know what? It's probably because I stubbed that toe in Amsterdam. This is the fourth layer.
The fourth layer.
She's trying so hard and I really appreciate it.
The fourth. Had to choose what? So we're just getting ready to go to breakfast now. Then at 9 we have, I think what's the time now? It's 8, it's like 10 past 8. Yes, 10 past 8. And then we're going to go to a yoga session. And then after that, at 11 we've got a massage, which we're all so excited about. We've got free time after that, and then we've got a hike, and then dinner. Yeah, we had dinner last night at this amazing place underneath like the treetops pretty much. Everything was lit up. It was just, their attention to detail is on another level. Like, yeah, we're all just so impressed. We got iPads and these like Apple pencils, which I think are unique to America because I've never seen them before. And then a whole bag full of Shape Tape, which I'm sure you guys are all aware of, is the best concealer pretty much ever. So yes, feeling very, very spoilt, very, very lucky and extremely excited. We're just waiting for Ashley. She's coming to our room to go to breakfast. And yeah.
Good
hey. Oh my god, we just got back into our room and hiking and yoga gear. I think there's a name on each one. Oh, well, our names are both Lauren. Okay, so what have we got? We have blot party. That's what you were saying you wanted, like blotting stuff.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Yes. Athleisure skincare collection. Glow from your sweat sesh to brunch. Oh yeah, that's what I like to hear. Oh, Ashley will love this. What is the new sexy? And this collection is all about fitness for your skin, so you look good, feel good, and detox without the drama. Active vitamins and water. Oh yeah. Hustle and glow. Yes, please. Ooh. Look at these.
Oh my god, how colorful are they? I love them.
Oh, they're so soft. Yes. Oh, I like these ones even more. These are my up my alley. No, 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 no.
What is this?
Apple Watch.
No!
Oh my god. I don't think I'm actually in reality at the moment.
What?
Like a USB port for your phone.
The bag.
The bag comes with a USB port. Okay, we've got, ooh, this is nice. It's a water bottle, I love that color. Another t-shirt, well, I like this one. I like the color of the white. And we've got another one. And then we have, ooh, is it? Oh, like a jumper type thing. What is this? It's got a hoodie, yes. Oh my gosh. They're amazing. DC's out. Oh my god.
Oh, shoes?
Shoes.
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 Oh my god, shoes. Let's get some shoes.
Gym bag grabs. So, mascara, the brighter days, fresh eyes. Oh, they must be in little mini sizes so they're not too big to take with you in your gym bag. No, this is natural. No. This is a solar panel. It's a solar panel.
No. Solar panel.
Like, I feel like I'm living like in like the dark ages. Like, I didn't know this even existed. I didn't know bags had solar panels.
Chargers in there.
No. Crap.
Never seen.
I just. I've never been to an event like this before, so it's all very new for me. And yeah, I mean, it's just. It's crazy to me that a brand is so generous and they don't even blink an eyelid. Like, it's just like, it's normal for them. Like, I don't know, I'm speechless. It's just feeling, yeah. As I keep saying throughout this whole trip, extremely, extremely, extremely grateful, extremely lucky that I was invited, that they've been so generous and that we've got such good company with us. Like, all the girls, we've had, Brecky with Ashy, and she's such a lovely girl. She's so genuine and just kind and welcoming and like friendly, and I don't know, everyone's just been really, really, really lovely. On our way to yoga.
Yoga.
In our little matching outfit. So cute, a little.
Oh, the green.
I don't have a sports bra, but my normal bra will do. And these pants. Yay. Yeah, it is. It is.
Oh, me too. Why is that?
Like, why are we so in common?
Twins. Traits. Actually, I just I watched your snap and your favorite song, and me and Lauren just
and
like
built that. That's it.
How good is it?
He's in a pony. Is this? So we're not sure if we're doing it. Ooh, overexposed, outside or inside, but.
I say outside.
Yeah.
I think it'd be nice like on the
floor. It'd be like bigger outside though, because it's so humid. Oh. We're lost. We're lost. Ooh.
Why does this happen to us every time?
Every single time. The place is huge.
Oh, it looks so nice with the water. Oh, like.
Oh.
High tide. It's so pretty.
Beautiful.
Ooh, we're currently lost, but everyone is distracted.
Oh, okay,
cool. So should we head back to the lobby?
Oh, whoops, yeah, okay, we're, no, wrong way. Do you have the same camera?
Do you need the
7-8? Good choice, yeah, good choice. Oh my God. Our little yoga station.
And the gear guy.
So cute.
This is my second bruschetta because
I'm happy with that one at the pool.
Oh, thank you.
That's good.
Just did. How long was that walk? 30 minutes?
It felt like an hour and a half.
It felt like 3 years, but yeah, we made it. Oh my god. It was just like a huge hill, but the view is amazing. It was very confronting though. I think I need to do some more cardio.
On our way down now.
Oh my god. I didn't film on the way up because it was just, I was like so out of breath. I'm trying to hear my voice anyway because of the wind. We did it.
No, we're not finished yet. Do I have to keep going down?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. You were so stoked. Brittany just casually ruining my dreams.
Sorry, guys.
So, we are obviously not done yet. We've still got to get down to the main road. And it's really dark and this is scary. Oh my god, I'm going to put my phone light on. That's scary. This is nearly the end. My shoes are way too tight, so this is like burning, but it's all good. We're finished! And now we're off to dinner! So we just woke up, it's about 7:05, it's beautiful outside, and at 7:30 we are going to do a workout with Ashy. There's going to be a few of us, so I can't wait. I've never done a workout with her before, so exciting. So we're about to leave. I don't know if I've mentioned this already, but Lauren and I both forgot our gym stuff, but Tarte were kind enough to provide us with activewear. But our shoes are very, very small, so we're gonna wear thongs to our little workout sesh. So if you see me wearing thongs, that's why I'm wearing thongs and not wearing proper shoes.
Morning, girls. What are we doing today?
Ashy bands workout.
Yes. Today I'm training Lauren, Chloe, and Jenny. So I'm all gonna YouTube.
This is our tripod. Foam rollers.
Improvising.
Totally fitting. My camera's on low battery, so it cuts out. I'm sorry. We just got given a GoPro. Yep, the newest one as well. We were all just saying they're like, I don't really know what to say because I don't know like how I can articulate my feelings. It's just so, and I've got, I'm filming with my phone because my camera is dead, but a bag of goodies, and if you can see, full of lip products. My hand's shaking because we just did a workout. On our way to go snorkeling.
Hello.
Even the life jackets have tied on.
Oh my god. Wait,
I mean, it's more likely to get hit by a car, it's more likely to die from a fridge falling on top of you, but just in case.
It's so deep. Like,
yeah. I would wear it if I could wear the water.
What happens if you get stung?
With the box jellyfish, you get really.
Pee on yourself.
Sorry?
You meant to pee on yourself? Is that right? Or is that a bit?
It will just like kind of relieve the pain, but it won't get rid of the actual cause of this thing or anything.
So what exactly happens if we get stung?
So the box jellyfish, if you get stung, it'll be very excruciating pain for a little while. The irukandjis, you won't feel this thing. What happens with those is after about half an hour, you'll start feeling a bit queasy. You'll get really, I'm just being honest, you'll get really bad back pain and possibly seizures.
Oh my gosh.
I'm wearing a suit.
like I said, in the past 100 years, only 3 people have died of that actual stung.
Died? How many people have been stung?
Not a lot, like, I think 20 maybe in the last.
I'm terrified of jellyfish. I hate jellyfish. I hate the jellyfish that are like gentle and then you can like they just like sting you and it's itchy. These ones can kill you. This sand is amazing. It's a 90 something percent silica and it squeaks when you walk on it.
Squeak.
Can you guys hear this? That is sand. Oh my gosh. So we just got back from dinner. I'm wearing my tart pajamas and my little tart hoodie. Super comfy. Dinner was so amazing. It was the best way to end the trip. We all sat at a nice round table so we could like talk to each other properly, and the food was amazing and everyone was just laughing and having fun. Literally there was no better way we could have ended the trip. So it's just been amazing. We are packing at the moment, about to start packing. On the way there, I managed okay on the boat. I don't normally have any issues with traveling on boats. I don't get seasickness or anything. I get motion sickness really easily when I watch movies that are filmed with a handheld camera, like really easily, and I can't stand it. But I didn't think I had a problem with the boat. But apparently I did. On the way home, I started getting a headache. And then I started to feel sick, and so I had to just sit down and like try to fall asleep on a pillow. And I got home and I just felt exhausted and everything was like moving around me, but I had a nice cold shower and had some rest and all good. So yeah, I'm really stoked that we had such a beautiful way to end the whole trip. That is like something I will never forget. I'm so incredibly grateful to Tart. We all are. Like, we can't believe that we were taken care of to this degree. Like, we were grateful enough to be taken on a trip to this beautiful place, but to be given all of these gifts and stuff is just like ridiculous. I don't think I've ever been spoiled so much in my entire life. So again, thank you so much, Tart. It literally means the world to Lauren and I. We leave tomorrow at like about 9:30 or almost 10, I think, and then we get home at about 9 p.m. So we're literally flying from like 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. There's a boat from Hayman Island to Hamilton Island, a plane from Hamilton Island to Sydney, and then a flight from Sydney to Perth. So yeah, we have a bit of travel ahead of us, but at least I've got Lauren with me, so I have company. And we have our iPads, our Apple Watches, like, yeah, we are set for life pretty much. But anyway, enough rambling. I will film some more footage tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching this video so far. Yeah, well, I will speak to you guys soon. I think I'm gonna sign out now, guys. We have to leave very soon. I don't even know what to say. This has been the most incredible trip, and I've said it a billion times before, but I couldn't feel more grateful and more appreciative of everything that Tart have done for us. This is the first trip I've ever been on before that is like this, and I feel like they've set the bar like beyond possibly high. Does that make sense? They've set the bar really, really high, basically. Even learning about the products was fascinating. Even the fact that almost like 90% of the products are vegan, like they're all cruelty free. And I was saying, like, if the quality of these products are so high and they're cruelty free, like, and vegan, how have other brands not followed in their footsteps? How can they still be lagging so far behind? Like, they've got so far to go. Anyway, just really, really happy that I got to experience this. I was really nervous about coming on this trip to begin with because I am quite shy, and I had to go outside because there's someone inside now, but yeah, I just feel like it was a really good thing for me to do to come on this trip, because normally things like this kind of make me a little bit intimidated because there's so many people and kind of put me out of my comfort zone a little bit. But I just left feeling so like just good, like happy, like everyone was so nice, everyone's so lovely and inspiring, and there's so many strong women and I love that. I feel like we need more of that. So it was an amazing trip and something I will never ever forget.